Hi, guys. So today ne ke batla go bua ka gore rona basadi, we women, we like to think that we can change a man. But according to me, ne, it's not easy to change someone who is not ready to change. You can try by all means to do whatever, trying to change this person. If they are not ready to change, they will not. They won't. Because of you, you can't change an abusive man. Not unless he wants to change. A man changes because he wants to change. Not because you are saying he must change. Get that into your head. Not because you are saying, baby, change her. Hey, no, 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 no. U change her because yena kabu yena. He is ready to change. He wants to change. You can't force him. Just like somebody who is addicted to substances. You cannot force somebody to leave the substances if they are not mentally ready to leave them. You can force them, but they will still go back to them because that was not their decision. You understand? It's very hard to change somebody who is not willing or he is not ready to change. So women, stop building men. Magas build yena ngo kwake. Ai kahe yena kabu yena. I'm getting that one. I'm getting that one. You can help where you can, but don't make it your duty to change this person entirely. You fell in love with that person. So why now do you want to change them? Why not get somebody that you want instead of trying to change somebody who is not ready to change? I hope you guys understand my point. If a person is cheating and you're trying to make them to stop cheating, it's not easy unless if they are ready to stop.